Kathleen, murag mag 9 ano mag 18 na magyud ka. So, maura ni akong wish nimo nga unta. Balik-balik na gyud ako nimo ning istorya everyday madungog na nimo nga unta. Mahimo na gyud unta akong responsable sa imong pagkaikaw. Kay wala na to matag na ang atong panahon. It might be mawala ni kalit, at least makatindog na kasi imong kagalingon. Maura na akong ikasulti nimo Kathleen. I love you very much. And happy birthday.
Sa linya pa sila ang next in line into forming a better life para silang future and I hope that they will become successful kumbaga next in line na mo proceed, na mo take over sa mga nasugdan.
I know that you want to achieve so many things in life and a little bit I know that you're shy, so don't be shy because I know daas ka kag maabtan if you just overcome that. And again, I'm so proud to be your sister. I know I cannot give you gift that you probably want, but no matter what happened, I will always be here. Maybe not through money, but through my presence and my love. Happy birthday!
I just want to let you know, when you ever make food, appreciate ka na ko kay muan ko nimo, na may budget kayo. Consider it because na even if na situation kailisod kayo, happy birthday again.
Wish you all the best, Kathleen, and happy birthday. That's it. I love you.
I know how brilliant you are, and I hope you will outwit yourself and become a leader someday. No matter the circumstances, you will always be on top.
We hope your special day is filled with happiness, love, and fun because you deserve it a lot.
So Kath, we've been friends for a while now, and I wish you the best, and I wish you a very happy day. I hope that you enjoy this day, and I hope you enjoy the company of your friends, your girlfriends, and your parents' family. And yeah, we wish you all the best.